The first airplane. The first successful powered and controlled airplane was the Wright Flyer, designed and built by the Wright brothers, Orville and Wilbur Wright. On December 17, 1903, in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, the Wright brothers made their historic flight, marking a significant milestone in aviation history. Here are some key details about the first airplane. Design. The Wright Flyer was a biplane, meaning it had two main wings stacked one above the other. The wings had a significant dihedral angle, which means they sloped upward from the center towards the tips. The wingspan was approximately 12.3 meters 40 feet 4 inches. The aircraft had a weight of around 340 kilograms 750 pounds and was powered by a 12-horsepower, 4-cylinder internal combustion engine. Controls. The Wright Flyer featured three primary control mechanisms. The pilot lay prone on the lower wing and used hip cradles to control the aircraft. They operated a hip-controlled cradle to shift the wing warping wires, which controlled the lateral movement and balance of the aircraft. A forward-mounted elevator controlled pitch, and the pilot used a rear rudder for yaw control. First flight. On December 17, 1903, the Wright brothers conducted four flights, with Orville and Wilbur alternating as pilots. The first flight, piloted by Orville, covered a distance of approximately 36 meters 120 feet and lasted 12 seconds. The subsequent flights of the day saw improvements in distance and duration, with Wilbur completing the longest flight, covering 260 meters 852 feet in 59 seconds. Significance. The Wright brothers' achievement was groundbreaking because it demonstrated the possibility of controlled, powered flight. Prior to their success, many attempts had been made to build flying machines, but they lacked the control necessary for sustained flight. The Wright brothers' innovation in control systems, wing design, and piloting techniques paved the way for the development of modern aviation. Legacy. The Wright brothers' breakthrough in aviation led to rapid advancements in aircraft design and technology. Their work laid the foundation for the aviation industry, shaping the development of airplanes and influencing subsequent pioneers and inventors. Their achievements are celebrated worldwide, and December 17 is observed as Wright Brothers Day in the United States. The Wright Flyer was a remarkable achievement that propelled humanity into the age of powered flight. Since then, airplanes have evolved significantly, becoming faster, more efficient, and capable of carrying passengers and cargo over long distances. The Wright brothers' contribution remains a pivotal moment in the history of aviation.